here. We need to. We're just trying to. Right.
Thank you. Mondo Rochefort, and this is Assassin's Creed Odyssey. It's coming out on October 5th, 2018, and myself and Mike McWhorter each spent about an hour playing it on the Xbox One X. I'm not going to talk through this whole video, but let me situate you. You play as either Alexios or Cassandra, and in this video I've interspersed footage from both playthroughs. This is not swapping between them in a single playthrough like you could do in Syndicate with Jacob and Evie Fry. Mike and I are playing the same missions, but as different characters. I wanted to show you parts of both of those playthroughs so that you could get a better idea of what Odyssey has to offer. In Assassin's Creed Odyssey, Ubisoft has added dialogue choices. You'll see those first at 10 minutes in. Skip to 3 minutes for a 150-man battle on a beach, which is pretty awesome. And at 34 minutes, you can see the game's skill trees and some of the gear. Finally, at 37 minutes, I have a debate with Socrates. To learn more about Assassin's Creed Odyssey, check out our video about the four biggest changes. Mike and I talk a lot more in-depth about everything that I've mentioned here. Don't forget to subscribe for more updates from E3 2018, and without further ado, here is Assassin's Creed Odyssey.
Looks like we're out of danger. You're released until the commander's return. The last battle we will have on this ship.
Eagle Bearer, my name is Herodianos, second to Thaletas in battle. The dogs of war howl for blood, and thanks to you, Sparta now howls back.
Sounds like a lot of howling.
Fight with us! Together we'll run our shields through their skulls and spears through their hearts!
I'd be honored to fight with Sparta.
To battle!
Yeah. Keep fighting!
I never thought Poseidon's anger would be too much for the mighty Cassandra's stomach.
That storm was more than just anger, Varnavas. That was personal. Malaka.
Thelos Islands, two sides of the same coin. Thelos, sacred birthplace of Artemis and Apollo, and Mykonos, where people do everything that's forbidden on Thelos.
Read me the note again.
Eagle-bearing Mystios. That's you. Otharkis, cruel leader of Thelos Islands, takes money from our pockets and food from our mouths, all to feed his
insatiable.
Yes! His insatiable thirst for power.
Podarkis is one of them, Varnavas. The ones hunting my family. Keep reading.
We are a modest but fierce group of rebels who'd pay you handsomely to help us overthrow our vile oppressor. I pray the winds guide you swiftly to our shores, Mystios. Our people are dying. Signed, Kira.
I'm here for Podarkis's head. The rebels will lead me right to him.
These are such beautiful islands, Cassandra. At least visit the sanctuary of Apollo before you start taking heads.
Does the note say where Kira is?
There are two locations marked. A camp along the northwestern coast, and a hideout that looks like it's underneath the city.
It's time I met with this Kira.
I'll have the ship ready in case we need any immediate departures.
That was Kefalonia, and that was mostly your fault.
Here, Cassandra.
Here, Varnavas. Mykonos is a lot busier than Kefalonia. Marcos would like it here. There's the rebel hideout. Seems like a good place for a hideout.
I'm looking for the one called Kira. I've come in response to a call for help. You missed. Are you here to spy, Athenian? Or maybe you are Athena herself. Dressed in a dirty disguise? Do I really look like a spy to you? Podarkis and his men have been hunting and killing us without mercy. His spies are everywhere. He won't rest until all who oppose him are dead. We are all that's left of the resistance. This is the first night we aren't fighting for our lives. And it could be our last. And suddenly, you show up.
This is why I'm here. It's your symbol, right?
You're the Mystios who bears the Eagle of Zeus. My apologies. These are dangerous times for anyone waging war against the Athenian Empire and the Delian League. I am Kira.
Your note mentions Podarkis. I'm going to find him.
His house is on the coast, north of Mykonos City, but he's heavily guarded. We've never been able to get close enough without taking heavy casualties. This is why I sent for you.
I came here to help you deal with one man, not go to war.
Which is why I sent word of a rebellion to the mighty Cassandra, and Sparta, too.
Podarkis discovered the other camp and sent Athenian soldiers to attack.
Malacca!
You and your rebels are too drunk to fight. Leave the soldiers to me.
If you think I'm going to miss a chance to kill Athenians, you're the one who's drunk.
I see you over there. Watch yourself.
Did Sparta answer your call for help?
A polemarchos named Thaletas and a handful of Spartans landed on Mykonos, not long before you.
It's their camp we're headed to, isn't it?
Thaletas needs our help now, though he'd never admit it.
Sounds Spartan, all right.
You fought well, Kira.
You too, Spartan?
I was, but that was a long time ago.
Spartan blood is eternal, stranger. What's your name?
This is Alexios, the one I told you about.
They call me Thaletas. I was polemarchos to the Spartans here.
Was?
Our ship was sunk. Our generals killed. There are only a few of us left.
We've all lost friends to this war.
And we will mourn them later.
She's right. We shouldn't be standing here, drenched in Athenian blood.
We'll be safe in the hideout. Let's talk there.
Will you come to the hideout now, or meet us there later?
There's no time to waste. We'll go to the hideout now.
How long till Podarkis finds us? We're right under his nose!
His nose is so high in the air, he couldn't find the statue of Artemis Agrotera if he was standing on her head!
We know where he lives! I say we knock down his door and run our spears through his face!
That's a terrible plan!
The Spartan phalanx is impenetrable in a ground assault.
Not when there's only 12 of you. You think with your heart. That's what I like about you. But you're a general. To those men now, you need to think with your head.
All you do is hide in caves and lurk in shadows. We didn't come here to hide. We came here to fight!
And we will. But right now, we're outnumbered. We must be strategic. Alexios, what do you think we should do?
Kira's right. Taking them head-on would be suicide.
Sailing here was suicide! Right now, my men are on the beach. That's where I'll be!
Thaletas, don't!
If you decide you actually want to win this rebellion, come find me.
Ugh, Spartans.
Don't mind him. He'll be fine after he kicks something. But I'm glad you agree with me, Alexios. Meet me at the Temple of Artemis. There we can discuss how to take down Podarkis.
This is going to be a long rebellion.
Don't exactly blend in, do you? Cassandra, I'm glad you came.
I'm glad you didn't throw another blade at me.
I know. You came all this way and I was cruel to you.
Well, you weren't the first, and you won't be the last.
Dilians are kind people. At least we were. Before him.
Podarkis.
That man's been hunting me my whole life.
Podarkis and others like him want me and my family dead.
He executed my family when I was very little. I survived on the streets. Was raised by hunters, rogue warriors, and mercenaries like you. They are my family now. And one day, I will fire an arrow into his black heart. One for every Dilian family he's destroyed.
Then it's time we turn this predator into prey.
How do we get past his guards?
Soldiers need two things to fight. Swords in their hands and food in their bellies. Take them away and the guards fall.
Scouts reported Podarkis' supplies and weapons were stockpiled in the old ruins on Delos Island.
I'll go to Delos, find their stockpiles, and destroy them. This area will be well defended.
There! Stop! You won't survive this! She can't keep up! Someone get over here!
Move! Yeah! Akinthos ruins. This is where I'll find Podarkis' weapons and supplies.
What?
Ella.
I think we're out of danger. Can never get too comfortable on these waters, though. We won't need our weapons here. Entering open water. Watch for hostile ships.
Left
the helm! You're released!
And? Is it done?
Podarkis's guards will have to fight with their fists and on empty stomachs from now on.
Excellent.
So, what will you do once Podarkis is dead and the rebellion is won?
The sad truth is, I have no idea. For as long as I can remember, every day has been a struggle to live, to love. Vengeance has all but consumed me. And what will Cassandra do once this is over?
We have a lot in common. I was hoping when the smoke clears, we could find somewhere quiet.
And what exactly do we have in common?
I just thought that's what people said to each other. I wasn't expecting a follow-up.
The mighty Cassandra caught off her guard. Relax, a moment together would be nice.
It's time we got going. When Podarkis learns of what happened on Dilos, he'll want revenge.
And the first to suffer will be the Dilians.
Here.
The filthy rebel stole from the sanctuary. He spilled blood on sacred soil. Goop!
Socrates! You just make friends wherever you go, don't you?
Cassandra, what a pleasant surprise. What brings you to Thilos?
Once I heard the great Socrates was on Thelos, I raced over to hear his words of wisdom.
Ah, but what are words? Can they be wise, or are they simply words?
Oh, no, you don't. I'm not getting sucked into one of these debates again.
Yet right now, there's a situation I would love your opinion on.
Fine.
Soldiers captured the rebel. He stole from the sanctuary to help finance the rebellion. When guards attempted to apprehend the man, he killed one of them.
Murder on Thelos? They're probably going to kill him.
Indeed. Though it's illegal to end his life here, so he awaits his fate to be transported to Mykonos.
Where do I come in?
Would you say this rebel deserves death? That killing him brings justice?
Let me answer that by asking you this. What exactly is justice?
A brilliant question. He stole, which is wrong.
But it was for the freedom of his people, which is right.
He killed a man.
To save his own life.
He broke a sacred law, one he knew honored the gods.
So you're saying he can kill and steal, but stain the earth, and he should have his throat cut?
I am saying nothing, but when we stray from the law, are we not like the animals?
You know my opinion on that. Can I go now?
Of course, of course. There's just one more thing.
There always is.
The rebel is being held north of here in the Estiatorium. They're shipping him to Mykonos tomorrow.
Wait, all this just to convince me to save the man?
Convince, never. Though I am curious. Now that you know where he's held and why, would you save him?
I'm going to pay this rebel a visit. Sounds like we have a lot in common.
I thought you might, though I have no drachmi to give, only knowledge. Which one should prefer, for it is perpetual, not transitory.
Well, that's something, I think.
Δίνεται αν κερδάνε. Ανατρέχομενοι στους τραγικούς.
Τι νομίζεις θα γίνεται τη σχόλη προποδών έχεις.
Here.
What are you doing here?
Thank you, Mistios. We're going to kill me, but you killed them first.
There will be more. Hurry, follow me.
I saw you. You loved spilling blood on sacred soil, just like me.
I'm nothing like you. Now shut up and follow me before you get us killed.
Death to our oppressors, and anyone else who tries to claim the Delos Islands are free.
More Delians will die if you don't shut up.
Silence is what led to this. I'll scream till my lungs bleed, and all soldiers are dead.
Malaka!
Entering open water. Watch for hostile ships.
Keep up the speed! Ramming speed! Feel the thunder! Slow the ship!
Is ours, Ligia's and mine. A forbidden place for forbidden love.
Not much of a love nest. I've seen more romantic funerals.
I found scraps of her clothes leading to the writhing Dread's lair. Please, we need to hurry.
Time to find Ligia. You lead the way.
Enter the realm of the writhing dread. Listen. It's as if sound itself is afraid of what the fog veils.
It's getting hard to breathe. Even the air is dead. Well, these statues are unnervingly lifelike. And their faces are contorted in fear.
It destroys all living things. transforming them to stone and leaving them frozen in fear for all eternity. If Lihia, if she's stone, how will we bury her? She'll never meet Charon. Lihia! Lihia!
Brys, wait! Malaka! Better go after her. We need to get inside, but I see no openings, and the walls are too smooth to climb.
She shouldn't be in there. She should be in my arms. Her breath, her smell. Every night we'd meet at the Dread Ruins. I was late, just once. I wanted to find her a rose, something as perfect as she is. This is my fault. If I'd gotten there in time,
then you'd both be trapped inside.
Together?
You are searching for a rose, a gift. Never regret an act of kindness, Brys.
Thank you.
What do you know about this place?
Lihia is a daughter of Artemis. Her people trained here long ago. A legend tells of an ancient artifact they recovered in a pit full of snakes. She believed they still had it, hidden in their village on Chios.
I'll find it.
There's also a mercenary, a man who claims he killed the creature.
Impossible!
But many believe him. He might know something.
This mercenary, the slayer of the Writhing Dread, where can I find him?
He waits in a temple atop the hill in Ancient Peril. Champions from all over seek to challenge him to build their reputations, but there is no way he killed the creature. If he did, how was Lihia taken?
Did you see the creature yourself?
No, but only the Writhing Dread would be strong enough to take Lihia. She's too fierce. And too stubborn.
You said Lihia knew how to get into the lair. Where exactly is the key?
The daughters of Artemis hide their most prized possessions in a cave in their village. It's protected by wild beasts and fierce warriors. The key is shaped like a disc. If they have it, it will be there.
I'll find a way inside, and then I'll kill this creature.
And I'll find Lihia the rose I should have given her that night. Someone, I tell you, in another time will remember us.
The poet Sappho.
Our favorite. Please, Cassandra, hurry.
commander's leaving the helm!
Ready sails for docking! To your positions!
Quite the storm! Under away! Everyone at ease!
Daughters of Artemis are where Brice said they'd be.
There's a lion? I think.
Bear.
Okay, bear. Okay.
The cave with the key must be nearby. This is it.
Have you caught the scent, sister? Not yet. But there must be some clue. Let us not fail the mother. Hunt with me! They fire arrows! They're firing from over there! Come on!
there was something here. I'll catch her like my dog catches a rat. What? Why are you here? There was something here. I see you. Thank you.
could have sworn there was something here.
Different about this village.
Thank you.
year's story. I hope it opens the Writhing Dread's lair, like they say.
Okay.
Are with us today, Cassandra. The sea is calm and the
The region of the Ancient Pearl.
I guess they're do whatever I'm doing here and then Argo are trying to feed this up. It's gonna take a while. Sure.
There's the temple on the hill. Excuse me?
We're born into darkness and rise up to the greatest peaks before descending into darkness once more.
A warrior and a sophist. This is a first.
It is not philosophy. It's truth. Learned through violence, fate, and seeing evil. True evil.
You're talking about the writhing dread?
The creature. When it ambushed us outside, we thought only of survival. My spear allowed me to stay out of its gaze. I was lucky. My friends weren't.
Tell me how you were able to defeat the creature.
It all happened so fast. We had a plan to break into the temple and corner it, but it ambushed us before we got inside. There was no time for strategy after that.
Why go after the creature in the first place?
We were hired to steal an ancient item from within its lair by masked soldiers.
Tell me about the item they wanted you to steal.
Truth is, I don't even think they knew exactly what it is. After I killed the creature, I went to search the lair, but it was sealed.
Give me that spear.
We are warriors. To let it go without a fight would be to dishonor my fallen friend.
Okay.